We are at the Florida Aquarium. Those are like lifeboats.
They look like submarines.
Boat's so big we can't even get it all in the picture at once. Diver in the shark tank. And they say that you have a really low chance of being eaten by a shark. You can see they've got a second diver in there with the poking stick just to keep an eye on all the sharks. There's one.
About yellowtail snappers, they eat the shrimp and various salts of the bait. They actually turn a bright pink, so that's what makes it really cool.
And there's barracudas in there somewhere, too.
Absolutely.
You can see it. There's Olivia and Leslie. And Peter's down there somewhere.
There's one right behind you. One of that fish kind of swimming off to your left. That is actually what's known as a tarpon. That's the Atlantic tarpon. We have it in our water from Florida. And with the Atlantic tarpon, they're really cool because those guys actually have very small teeth, unlike the yellowtail snappers. Their teeth are kind of large. But basically, what they're able to do with the tarpon is they're able to actually swallow their food whole because they can't chew on their food. But what's not small about them are their scales. I don't know if you guys know about the tarpon, but their scales are their bodies. They actually grow up to about the size of a small salad.
They're playful. It's an otter den. Mostly the reflection, but there you can see them. They're wrestling.
That's cute. They're
we are at Danny's All-American Diner and Dairy Bar. Just like on TV. Okay, here we are at Clearwater Beach on the Gulf Coast. As you can see, we picked the perfect day for the beach when it's pouring rain. Leslie and Peter are determined. Out there's the Gulf. Next stop is Mexico. Still, the fact that we can get on the beach on January 18th is still pretty nice. Okay, here we go, into the Gulf. Peter is, what, third major body of water in his little life. Well, the fact that we can get on the beach in January is still pretty amazing. This is how Canadians do it. You see how everybody else gave up on their beach day except for the Canadians. The place is deserted. If you don't mind some inclement weather, you can have Clearwater Beach to yourself.